In this video, we will look at some Mac basics. I'm just going to choose the Apple button in the top left of our screen, and I'm just going to click on About This Mac. In this menu, we can see the version of the software that we're using. We can also do any software updates that might be needed, and we can see the RAM in the machine. What memory does the machine have? I'm now going to just go into the System Preferences, where we can look at the mouse firstly. In this menu, we can see that the mouse at present has a left mouse button and a left mouse button. So we'll need to change this to a secondary button, otherwise known as a right mouse button. There is also buttons here on the mouse at the side, and these can be left off if you're a new user to two Macs. Now we're just going to have a look at the keyboard, so just going to go into System Preferences again and choose the keyboard. In certain software you may need to use the function keys, for example F1, 2, etc. And you can just click the box here or turn it off as required. To see all of the System Preferences, we can also click Show All. I'm now going to go into the dock. The dock appears at the bottom of the screen and will show all your programs. So in here we can change the size of the icons. We can also use magnification, which is a nice effect which will make the icons bigger as you scroll over them. You can also change where the dock appears on screen. For example, you could move it to the left or right of screen. That's just a very quick overview to some basics on how to get started.